people are allergic to their own reality. They only participate in other people's realities. Oh my God, that's exactly what I mean. Your life can be cut short in a fraction of a second. You're stuck with a lifetime of stuff that you never thought you had time for. Speaking of losing time. Hey, Samantha.
What are you doing?
We just finished the story. We're making great progress on the characters.
That's not why I called. When are you leaving? I'm on my way home.
Soon.
Fine, I'll see you at home, Lexus.
Hi, sweetie.
I thought you were only going to be an hour and a half.
Let's see. I left at 6:15, got there at 6:30, and now it's 7:45.
Did you feed the cat?
Yes.
Why don't you go take your shower?
I took one before I left.
Well, I rented a movie. I'll wait for you.
I want to finish reading that book I started last week.
I can't hear you when the TV's on and you're walking in the other room.
Get a hot tea with rum, please.
Henry, tea and rum.
Yeah, I missed my bus. Looks like another one's coming down about 30 seconds from now.
If you're lucky in this weather.
Here you are, Mr.
Frank.
Frank, then. Nice to meet you, Frank. I'm Henrietta, but they call me Henry.
Hi.
I usually work in the evening room down the hall, but I help out here when they're short.
The evening room?
That's just another name for the other bar. It's a bit more inviting, darker, nice music.
So, what do you do in the evening room?
I dance.
On stage?
No, with the guests. Why don't you come and I'll show you?
Oh, no. I'm gonna miss my bus. I really should get going. I'm sorry. Thank you for the tea.
I'm sorry you missed your bus. Dinner's in the microwave. Just hit the start button.
I'm not hungry.
Well, I hope you're not getting sick. You can't afford to miss work.
Yeah, hi, yeah, is Henry, is Henry there, please?
Henry doesn't work Mondays.
Oh. Okay, could you tell me when she's gonna work next?
She'll be in tomorrow.
Okay, thank you.
Hey.
Hey. Are we meeting tonight?
Yeah, I have an idea.
I'm looking at a little bar across the street called the 5 o'clock bar.
I've seen it. That place is on 20th Avenue, right?
Yeah. Have you ever been inside?
No, but it looks seedy.
I think we should go there instead of the Half Moon. We definitely need a change of scenery.
Sounds interesting. I can be there at 5:30.
Well, what would you like to drink? I'll have it waiting for you. I don't think this place is going to have cranberry. What's your second choice?
I don't like mixed drinks anyway, so surprise me.
Long Island iced tea.
Okay. All right, see you then.
All right, bye.
What kind of vodka do you have?
The clear kind.
Two Stoli with cranberry and OJ.
Two Smirnoff Madras.
Henry, Mr. Tea and Rum is back.
Thank you.
What can I do for you?
Hi, Henry. Hi. I came by to see if you could, you know, show me the evening room.
How about right now?
Oh, okay.
The evening room. What do you suppose is back there?
Mr. Bartender, what's behind the curtain?
Nothing that would interest you.
And how would you know that?
Buy you a drink.
May I have this dance?
I don't dance.
All you have to do is sway a bit on me.
Dying to know what's in that room.
Me too. You want to go back again tonight?
I can't. I have a date with a guy who says he's a musician. Mm-hmm. No, I think it's DJ. But anyway, we've been emailing each other for 2 weeks, and he's available.
Cena.
He works every night.
That's a red flag. Isn't that the guy from last night?
Looks like him.
Let's follow him.
Are you crazy? Okay.
What do you think of this one?
It's perfect. It matches your mask.
Not until at least 45.
One single malt, neat.
Thanks. Start a tab, please.
No tabs. 8.50.
Keep the change. So what's the evening room?
Why so interested?
Intrigued.
Curious about what you don't know?
Okay, I'm curious about what I don't know.
Maybe you don't need to know. Henry is waiting for you. Go on in.
How come he gets to go in and you won't even tell me what it is?
Because he needs it.
Hello.
Do we know each other?
No. I bring regrets from Frank.
I see.
He no longer will be here on Tuesdays. Oh. But perhaps, maybe I could take his place. I am Florio.
Argentine tango, please. All right, Florio. Let's dance.
I've never really seen anyone do anything like that exercise before.
Oh, well, I had a personal trainer that taught me that. It's called Sexy Six.
Ooh, that's what I need. Something to make me more sexy. You know, I'm new at all of this. Would you mind if I shadow your movements so that I can learn it too?
I guess not. But, you might prefer a trainer if you're just starting out.
Well, I never really had to exercise. I decided to try something different to see if changing the way I look might spark the romantic side to my marriage. June will be 10 years. My husband pays more attention to Anderson Cooper than he does me. I think he's bored.
You mean no sex?
No intimacy.
Well, you certainly are an open book.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm by myself most of the time. Some days, I don't talk to anyone until Frank comes home.
What's your name?
Artis.
Well, Artis, it sounds like you need a Homemakers Anonymous meeting, and I need some cardio. Good luck with the exercises, and Mr. Artis. Hello.
Where are you? I hear music.
Remember, I go to the gym every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday.
Sorry, I forgot, Alexis.
I'll be there in 15. I'm meeting Zena. It's writing night.
Again? Can you do me a favor and put the clothes in the dryer? I forgot to this morning. My last appointment's at 10.
Okay, bye. Hey, Zena. I haven't heard from you all day.
It's been some
date. Oh my God. It was real bizarre. He's a DJ at some private club downtown.
He has short hair with a soul patch underneath his lip.
At first I thought, no way. He just sat there and listened to me the whole time without saying a word.
We ended up at my house and fell asleep on the couch after talking for 2 hours and drinking 2 bottles of wine.
I called in work this morning. I made a huge breakfast. And then I realized how talented he really is.
He just left to get ready for work.
Wow, that was quick.
He invited me to the club tonight.
What about writing night? I thought we'd go back to the 5 o'clock.
Can we do it tomorrow?
Okay, tomorrow. But we have to keep the momentum.
Sharing Sexy Six with me. I really enjoyed the conversation. Call me if you want to have coffee sometime. I could really use the conversation.
Sure. Well, you better get back to work.
Yeah.
Artis,
Yes?
What are you doing later?
Nothing. Frank has a meeting.
How would you like to meet me for a drink?
Sure.
I'll call you in about an hour or so and let you know where.
Wonderful. This is Artis.
Hey, Artis.
Hi, Lexi.
I'm headed down to a place called the 5 o'clock bar on Kennedy and 20th around 7. Would you like to meet me there?
Kennedy and 20th. Okay. Great. Where should I park?
You're on your own there. See you 7-ish.
Okay. Thanks.
Excuse me. Only bar service if you want a drink.
Oh, well, I'm meeting my girlfriend. I'll wait till she comes. Thank you.
Well, hello there, Miss Artis. So you found it?
Well, I was a little early. I didn't know how long it would take me to get here.
Right on time. Oh. How would you like a drink?
Wine?
Try something new. 2 gin martinis, hold the vermouth.
Coming right up.
Come in. This is actually the back door, but I know you like that.
What's the name of this place?
It's part of another bar around the corner, but they call it the Union Room.
Is it part of 5 o'clock bar?
You been here?
No, but are you supposed to be playing music for them?
Yeah. Sit here. Sit here. I'll send someone over to get you a drink. I should be about an hour, and we can go wherever you want.
You up, didn't he?
You won't believe this.
I told you shouldn't have slept with him on the first date.
Lexi, I need you to come down to the 5 o'clock bar ASAP.
I'm at the 5 o'clock bar. Where are you? No, hold on. Hey, Samantha.
I thought you were supposed to meet Sina tonight.
I am. She's on the other line. She's on her way. Do you need something?
Oh, no. Enjoy yourself with Sina. I'll see you later.
Hey, Sina, I'm back. So where are you?
I am in the evening room.
What?
Is something wrong?
Come on, Sina, where are you?
Dick is a DJ in the evening room, and the man we saw in the costume shop is dancing with the evening room waitress 10 feet in front of me.
Ernest, stay right here. I have to go to the restroom. I'll be right back.
I have to go,
no,
too.
No, 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 no. Stay here and watch our stuff.
Wait, I'll be right back. Don't leave me here.
Hey!
Who the hell is she, Lexi? Huh? Who is this woman? And don't you lie to me, okay? You butt dialed me after we hung up, and I heard you ask her to come here for a drink. Frank? Lexi?
Sina?
This somehow doesn't work. I'm getting frustrated.
We can make it work. The story can go wherever we want it to go. Just be patient.
The characters, I think, are a little fictional. Unless that's what you're going for.
I want the story to have a surprise ending.
chin tangle.